Utah radar weather. Patchy, dense fog early this morning, then becoming mostly sunny and warmer later day, high around 75. We're at 47 now.
13 minutes away from the hour, 7 o'clock. Doug Johnson with you bright and early Saturday morning. Razorbacks take on Tulsa today. If you can't see it.
Razorback Stadium starting to see a lot of folks in red right now, and we're about ready to head over there too. The game day
team. Arkansas won the toss, deferred its option to the second half, and so Ken Hatfield wants a quick look at his young defense.